You're listening to TimmyMusic.com.
I am discreet. Shh, don't forget it. Yeah, man, discreet. All social medias, like I told you before, I am discreet. Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, SoundCloud. That's the main one. Make sure you go to my SoundCloud. The SoundCloud basically has all of my EP on there. You can listen to it, download it, do whatever you do on SoundCloud. All right, so yeah, they call me discreet. I do UK dancehall bashment. You can, like I said, go onto my SoundCloud and see what I'm about. Yeah, Sing J, that's me, you get me? When people say to me, what do you do? I'm an entertainer, I'm an artist. I paint pictures with many different colours like an artist would do, but I do that with music. So, yeah, UK dancehall bashment, that's my thing. Boom!
What music did you grow up on?
My mum, because a lot of people wonder why I am this way, because obviously I'm mixed race. No, my mother is not white, she's black, she was born in Jamaica. Yeah, so I was brought up on John Holt, Bob Marley, Gregory Isaacs, Dennis Brown, Sunday mornings, I'm smelling the rice and the peas cooking with, you know, the John Holt, the Dennis Brown, like I say. Yeah, just, you know, even people like... Who can I say? Dolly Parton. Yeah, my mum says Dolly Parton. Like, all these people are just the inspiration, if that makes sense. You know, it's not just from one genre either, because I listen to people like Coldplay. I listen to people like Daniel Benningfield, old school. Like, it just all comes from different inspirations. You get what I'm saying? Like, yeah. So, you know, this is me, this week. Check it out.
When you go in studio to make a track, right? How do you do? Do you write before you go there, or do you go and listen to the track?
No,
you freestyle. I
don't like to write before I go into studio. I like the rhythm either to be built there and then, and I'm writing to it, because you know what I always say: music meets words. You know, like I hear words when music is played. So I go into studio and I will let my producer, whoever he be, or she, you know, I let them start the rhythm, the beat, whatever you want to call it, and basically I just get a vibe from that and I just start writing, and it just comes, it just naturally comes. I would say my thing is melodies, tones and choruses. Like, yeah, I've got that on rap, you get me? Not to say the lyrics ain't there, but like I say, I like to entertain. So to me, entertainment is not just about lyrics, you know, it's about your delivery and what you're bringing to the table. You know, so most of, I'm not going to say this, but a lot of artists, what I say, they're losing the vibe, yeah? And this is what the UK is losing, it's losing the vibe. If you listen to a dancehall and Jamaican music and even Afro beats, it's got the vibe, yeah? Like, you know, the it's coming from the heart. This is what my thing is. This is coming from the heart, and that's just, you know what I mean? This is the bottom line. Of course, Give Me Blood Clout Music. You see it? Big up Give Me Music. Yeah, how that was say. GiveMeMusic.com. Yeah? Make sure you lock in, lock on. Yeah? Because the thing's set off.
That was it. Mad. You're listening to GiveMeMusic.com.